Hi, welcome back to my channel. So I wasn't planning on making this video, but I really want to start this project and I don't want to start it off camera because I know I want to turn it into a video. Hence why I am here right now. So the vision is a Taylor Swift granny square like cardigan with stars on it. But let me paint a picture. So I didn't actually draw one this time. This is my little sketchbook. So every time I have a crochet project, I always draw it or write it in here. For example, the Barbie page. So the vision is, I want a sleeve of like stars, for each star to be a different color representing a different era. Whew, crazy. I've not seen this done before, but I did get inspired because I saw a TikTok and it was of this person. They were making eras, like stars in different colors, and they were going to turn it into a bag. And I was like, that's such a genius idea. I want to make a cardigan. So I'm going to make a cardigan and I'm going to take you along with me so we can make it together. This isn't a tutorial by any means, but you know, if you want to watch my process and see how I make it, then you know, stick with me and you'll see. Quickly before I make anything, I did want to show you the wool that I have right over there. Ooh. Here it is. I picked it out earlier. Insert the clip after this. But I did want to show you that before I started. I'm about to do my first star, but I'll come back and show you how I do it later on because I currently right now do not know how to make a star granny square. So I'm going to watch a tutorial. I will link the tutorial that I use and then I'll come back and I'll show you. So I will be back. So these are the colors I've chosen for my Taylor Swift cardigan. However, I can't decide if I should use this like sparkly greeny blue color or do I use dark green because it's actually green. I do have another green. Oh, wait. Oh my God. I feel like this is so... I don't know which green to choose. I have too many greens. I may have lied. I said I was going to show you how to make the granny squares, but this took me like half an hour. I'm not going to show it yet. Oops. This took me like half an hour, so I will just link the tutorial in the description and you can learn how to make it yourself. But this is the very first granny square and it's so cute. I decided to give it like a color border because my plan is to do an all white like cardigan. But then I realized the star looks really tiny and I don't want to just have a little, like the only bit of color for that era to be the star. So I thought, why not give it a border and make it look cute? So, this is what we have. It is so cute. But yeah, this is debut. This is Taylor Swift. And now I'm about to go do Fearless. But, so I calculated it earlier. It's going to take me 77 squares to make this cardigan. So, one down. 76 more to go. So, I just finished square number two. I said I was going to do Fearless. I did not do Fearless. I wanted to do Rednecks because I only had a small tiny amount of wool for red. So I wanted to see if I had enough. And I did. However, this is all the red wool that I have left. So I don't think I'll be making anything else before I buy more. This is what we have so far. Taylor Swift. I'm gonna maybe do more tonight. I'll see how I feel. It is only 11:30. I say only, I'll probably be crocheting until like 2 AM. So we shall see, but I will keep you updated. Also, I am currently watching Cruel Summer. I've never watched this show before. I hear people say it's good. So if you've watched it, let me know what you think. My hands hurt. I have a tummy ache, but guys, I'm being brave about it. I'm almost done with my Fearless granny square and I want to try and get 1989 and Speak Now done tonight. It's currently 1:45 in the morning, but my hands hurt so much. I've been crocheting too close to the sun. But anyway, I'm going to try and push through, but if I can't, then I'll be back and I'll give you the progress for today.
Okay, so here's the update. It's no longer yesterday anymore because by the time I finished all of these, It was 3 a.m. So I thought I should probably go to bed instead of filming, you know, another segment. But yeah, so I finished all five first errors. So now I'm going to start on the next five. But while I do that, I'm going to sit and listen to Carly Rae Jepsen's new album because I'm actually so excited. I don't think you realized last night. So I found out that she released this like 2 days ago and I had no idea. And then I found out last night and I freaked out and then I couldn't sleep because I was too excited to listen to it. So yeah, I'm going to go do that while I make the next ones. But yeah, after that, I'll get back to you. I'll be back. Okay, so right now I'm trying to decide. So I'm about to do the Lover Square. I can't decide if I should make it into a star like all of these or if I should turn it into a love heart. Because obviously it's Lover. Lover's going to be a love heart. But then also, I don't know if I should stick with like the star theme because, you know, it'd be more cohesive. And I don't know what to do. So, yeah. Maybe I do one of both and I see how it looks. I don't know. Oh my god. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I will let you know what I do though. So, I just finished watching Cruel Summer Season 1 and oh my god. What was that? Like, what? Anyway, so I couldn't decide if I want to do a love heart or a pink star to match the rest of them for the cardigan. So I made both. So we have pink heart, but it doesn't really look like a heart. Yeah, it's more of a circle. And then pink star. I like the pink star. I think I'm gonna go with the pink star because what is that? What have I done? Currently making the folklore one, but then after this, I think I'm gonna stop because my hands are getting really tired. So I will carry it on tomorrow. Also, I'm not expecting to get this cardigan done like soon. I kind of expect it to be a longer project. So I'll just like, I'll piece videos in here and there from when I'm working on it. So they may be very spread out. So I started this on July 31st. So I started it July 31st and it's currently the 1st of August. So we will see when I finish this cardigan by. I'm not expecting to get it done until the end of August-ish. So yeah, no, I'll keep you updated. So I have an update. So I don't remember what the last part of this cardigan I showed was because I started this on the 1st of August. It is now the 11th of August and a lot has happened since then. I've been quite busy. However, last night I did make one sleeve and I know it's really weird that I'm doing it bit by bit, but I just can't make a bunch of granny squares and then sew it together. I just have to do it bit by bit. I don't know, I'm just very impatient like that. But anyway, so this is the first sleeve. Look how cute it is. I mean, it's a sleeve. How cute can a sleeve get? Quite cute. But yeah, look. However, I feel like the wool I've used for this, it makes it look really like clunky. And then I've also done these squares. I also decided to give them a white border instead of the colourful one. I just need to redo Reputation. Because, I don't know, I just think it looks a lot cleaner like this, rather than having the colourful edges. I don't know, this just looks bad to me. But yeah, we have one arm done. But yeah, that is the Taylor Swift cardigan update. Yeah. So, I'm currently doing the other sleeve right now. I don't know how well you can see this, but it's basically, I've got Reputation, Lover, Folklore, Evermore, and then Midnights. And I'm just gonna single crochet along both sides of it. And then I'll make the other 10 granny squares, and then I will sew them together, and then I'll make the cuff, and then I'll have two sleeves. I don't know why, but even when I know that I need to do like a single crochet, I just always do double crochets because it's just so in my head to just, you know, I have to like wrap it around and do a double crochet, but I know I don't. Hello vlog. It's been a while. It's been about 2 weeks to be exact since I've done an update on the Errors cardigan. So as we know, the sleeves have been done for a while now. Woohoo! Sleeves. Iris sleeves. I've finished the back panel, but I'm scared it's not gonna be big enough. So this is the back panel. I'm scared it's not gonna be big enough, and I'm gonna be very upset if this cardigan is too small, because I've spent a very, very long time in it. I mean, if the sleeves don't really fit on the cardigan, I can always just make normal, like, sleeves for this, and then figure out what to do with those. But yesterday, I started on the front panels, and this is what I have so far, but it does take me a very long time to do them, because this one took me, like, a week to do. And that is because I try and crochet for like 5 hours straight, and that's not good for your hands. But I've been doing this for a month now. It's the 3rd of September today. I started this on the 3rd of August. So, also this is the very first cardigan that I've ever made. So the fact that it's taken me a while, I feel like is quite understandable. But yeah, that is the progress update. I will probably update when I've done both the front panels and I'm like stitching it together. Also, I will be linking the tutorial for the body I'm doing, because originally I was gonna do just granny squares, but I thought that would look weird. And I tried to find like Pinterest and like YouTube videos of people just making a granny square cardigan all out of one color granny square. I can't find that anywhere. So I just thought maybe just do like a normal like ribbed cardigan. And I will leave the tutorial in the description from the video that I watched that helped me, you know, do that. But yeah, I'll be back when I've done the front bits. Okay, so we have an update. This is what the cardigan's looking like right now. So I've done the two front panels, I've done the back panel, and I've done the sleeves. Now all I need to do is sew it together, but I need to watch the tutorial video on how to make this cardigan, not including the sleeves, to make sure that I do it right, because if I sew this cardigan wrong, I'm going to be very upset. I'm really nervous, because if it goes wrong, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be so sad. Anyway, so just a little tiny update. So this arm, great, you know, I did this arm as well, cute, you know, nice, except not nice, because this arm is inside out, but it's not inside out right now. But as you can see, cardigan's a bit, you know, not slaying. And so I was like, you know what, I'm gonna try and find the piece of wool that I used to cut here and like cut it out. I cut it out, but I've cut the wrong piece of string, so now this is just gonna unravel and I'm gonna cry. And I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. And now I'm stressed because I don't want to have to make a new panel all over again. Good morning, vlog.
Hello.
I say it's morning, it is actually just 2 p.m. I did wake up late today. I did go to bed at 5 a.m. and I'm really tired. Anyway, I'm gonna give you an update on what I've done. So last time that I would have filmed, so when everything went wrong and I had to it did not get worse. I filmed at the peak of its worseness. That's not a word, but we're gonna roll with it. It's almost done. So I'll show you what I've done. So I've added the ribbing to the sides. However, I still need to add this bit. This is the only bit that I need to add. And I do have to make more of it because the amount that I made does not fit, as you can see. So I need to add another button and then just more, like, yeah. But I've almost done. And I think I'm gonna add pockets because I love clothes that have pockets. Like, I'm a sucker for clothes that have pockets. So I'm gonna maybe do that, and then I should be trying on. So just stick around and yeah, you will see the cardigan. I'm so excited. I'm actually so excited. This has taken me a month to make. Hi guys. Cardigan is done. Ignore that bit. That bit was a mistake. But the cardigan is finished! Finally, this has taken a month. Also, I would just like to throw it out there. It is currently 30 degrees. The fan is on. The fan is doing nothing. And I'm wearing a cardigan and it is really, really hot. But oh my god, it's done! I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it so much. And like, it fits, and like, it's not big, and like, it is missing some buttons because I need to buy buttons. But once I buy buttons, it's finally done. I decided to not add the pockets because I just thought, you know, it's like a cropped cardigan. Like, having pockets would be really weird. I could make inside pockets. But I'm not gonna do that. But oh my god, so we have Taylor Swift, Fearless, Speak Now, Red, 1989, Reputation, Lover, Folklore, Evermore, and Midnights. I was gonna sing the entire thing, but then I realized that may be a little bit annoying, so I decided not to do that. But oh, I would also like to point out this. So as I was doing the buttonholes, I'm gonna take it off while I do this because I think I'm dying. It is so warm. As I was doing the buttonholes, so I misunderstood how, like, you know, how much left I had. So they were really far up, and this one's like really, really far up and like not evenly spaced like the rest. So I just decided to sew it up, but I didn't sew it up to like the best of my abilities. So it does just look a little bit wonky. But other than that, she's done. I hope that you all enjoyed this video. It is very mishmashed because I did start this project on August 3rd, I think it was. And I've just been doing little bits here and there and not really been filming. Because every time I decide to do it, I'll do it for like 20 minutes and it'll be like 11 PM. So it's a bit like here and there, but I just want to show the process, kind of process, because I didn't do that much, of making my very first cardigan. Kind of a granny square cardigan, but kind of not, because I did these as granny squares. But I actually, I'm in love. I love this cardigan so much, and I definitely will be making another one. So stick around for that one. But yeah, I hope everybody liked the video, and don't forget to like and subscribe. And I will see you next time.